Oh, you're already here. Well, in that case, the story I'm about to tell is mysterious and full of great wonders.
Hold on, Bella!
Huh? Alley-oop! Stop! Time to stop!
And I'll tell you all about what really happened to the wooden boy.
I'm Bella, and may I know the name of my savior?
My name is Pinocchio.
They call me Signor Modjafocco. Have you ever thought about joining a circus?
You will become a star, my boy. Everyone will know your name.
They sell out their shows, and while the whole town watches their performance, they rob people's homes. And do you know who's behind it all? Pinocchio!
But it's better if you leave before something terrible happens.
But
it looks like our wooden Romeo here is in love with Bella! That's hilarious.
But I guess I'm just doomed to be a wooden puppet.
I know who might be able to help you, Pinocchio.
Lucilda.
Every show is my own debut. A feeling.
Why are you here?
We're doomed.
The lame is for me.
You're supposed to say there is no obstacle you cannot overcome.
When I reach the star,
I realize she is the most beautiful thing the world has to offer.
Pinocchio!
The best miracles in this life always happen without any help from us fairies.
This is the good thing about the time we live in. You can't spit without hitting a fairy.